Welcome back to another vlog from Jacob El Chileno, and in today's video it's finals weekend and we're checking out both semi-finals here at the G, the Coliseum, the home of footy. We've got Melbourne Demons v Brisbane Lions tonight on Friday night, and on Saturday night tomorrow we got Collingwood Magpies v Fremantle Dockers. And yes, we're back at the G semi-final. We're back to back. We were here last week for the qualifying final, which you can check out right here. And we're back again a week later, spending all my money, because we love footy, why not? And come the Swannies, by the way, for semi-final weekend. Let's get into it. We're in the car. It's 4:45 a.m. Wait, where have we seen this one before? Oh yeah, that's right. We're doing a carbon copy pretty much of last week. We're basically same clothes, same trip, same departure time, same arrival time, same everything. The difference, we're not picking up Sam today. We're going straight to the airport. We do have the same spot in P2 available. So without any further ado, let's get cracking. Let's have a great morning, shall we? We've arrived in the parking lot, and yes, this time I'm very sure to make sure where I parked. We parked on the red level. 2k just there, actually. At least I have my vlog to look back on if I can't find my car, but we've noted the parking spot. Thank you very kindly, car. Now it's time to do the travel thing. Let's go. Breakfast I can have. It's fucking delicious. We're in Melbourne now, Southern Cross, and we've just got confirmation that our hotel room is ready once again, so that's very good. We're going straight there. I briefly encountered a Lime bike and a Lime scooter, but I wasn't going to risk that with a luggage, as tempted as I was. We're going to save that till later in the day, so stay tuned. So we've made it to our hotel, and apparently it's basically a carbon copy of last week's stay. So apparently we've got sponsored segments by Element Melbourne Richmond, if you're watching. You know who to sponsor. The only difference, we have a king bed this time. Look at that. I'm gonna use all of that. Element hotel bathrobes, once again, which I won't be needing because, you know, it's Dane Rampey Sydney Swans bathrobe time. Oh! Yeah, I'm going to pass out. We're gonna go line biking after that and just explore around in general. Catch us in the flip. Here we go. They've conveniently parked them outside for us, so we're just gonna hop down, go down Swan Street to the G. We're about to meet up with Souls now. We just went back to the hotel to grab something very quick. And Souls apparently is doing slow doughies in the car park. Oh, there he is. Slow doughies. Souls picked us up after doing how many laps? How many laps of Monaco did you just do at the bottom of the hotel? Mate. 25 laps at Monaco. He's got a good stint in. How are your tyres, mate?
We need to switch to soft, mate.
In this different compound. We're currently on the way to a very discreet location. We'll let you know where we are very shortly. So they've booked it, but no one's here.
I know, right?
So if you haven't gathered by now, we have just sort of crashed a lecture class that was so-called in use, but there's no one here. So someone just came in asking about an event, and we just pretended to be lecturers, so, and they're double-checking the event.
Yeah, we're guest lecturers from Sydney doing a vlogging and photography course. You know, I always enjoy your event.
I love how he double checked. They had to go and double check the fact that to make sure they didn't get the wrong room. We were that convincing. We're lectures about a vlogging and photography course. What kind of a course is that? Yeah, I'm an influencer.
Now, as you can see, Tesla production has dropped quite significantly.
Is that one Mount Everest, sir?
No. Mount Everest is this one here.
But I thought Mount Everest was the tallest mountain.
Have they finished their assignments today? I'm expecting big results. Jack, you have something for me, do you? You have an assignment? Well done, that's the best assignment I've ever seen. What do you mean you plagiarized, Jack? What are you talking about, Jack? Don't leave! Jack! No! Jack! Don't leave the lecture! You're my best student, Jack! No! My heart will go on, Jack!
Real chat though, for all your lecturers out there who happen to be watching my footy unrelated vlog, how do you do it? How do you deliver lectures hours on end with this blinding light right in your frickin' face? I mean, look, I'll just give you the perspective that I'm getting. That. You can't even see your students. The camera does it justice. I cannot see where my hand is pointing. You can see it on camera. I cannot see it in real life. Nice Mexican food. Sam's is still coming, by the way. We're just waiting on Sam's. I think Sam's didn't go through.
No, I think Sam's got a problem there.
Yeah, go straw. We took ages finding a lime, and we're missing the national anthem. Australia, yeah. Calm the D's! Even though I'm in swan's gear, it's going to be revealed shortly.
Let's go.
Let's go. There's the siren. Shocking start from Brisbane. They couldn't buy a goal, but they got the last goal of the quarter. So, you know, they got a bit of momentum going in the second. The D's have started very, very well. We're walking through the secret tunnel. I'm sorry that we cannot even look at you. I'm sorry, we do not have the privilege. They could at least make it transparent and nice so we can at least see what we're missing out on. Melbourne kicked away a bit, then Brisbane got on top actually without damaging the scoreboard too much. We're moving up to level 4 because it was getting a bit hard for the visibility section. You know, we were getting there, but then at the end, at the crucial point, everyone was just coming up basically on top of us.
Calm the Swannies.
Yeah, calm the Swannies. Calm the Swannies. And yeah, but Melbourne kicked late, they kicked away. They're just holding them at arm's length at the moment. Sorry, we got interrupted there because a few supporters who enjoy the Swans. But let's go to the second half. Usually up here you'd be freezing your ass off, but it's actually a really nice day.
Last time we were up here, we needed like fucking ski gloves.
Yeah. I'm nearly about to rip my whole shirt off. It's almost summer up here.
Fuck yeah, chicken, go! Ah, good shit, let's play.
Back in front.
Brisbane. On the eve of three-quarter time.
Listen to the crowd at the G. This kick, massive. Looks good. He's got it. Back in a kick.
You turn it.
Scores level at three-quarter time solves. We've got another absolute thriller here at the G. Absolutely amazing. This final series, just next level. And we're not even halfway through the final series yet. Don't even know who's going to win this game. Look, I wouldn't mind personally from a Swans perspective if Brizzy get up, because Melbourne going back-to-back straight sets, unheard of as reigning premiers. But yeah, far out. Honestly, just enjoying not having to stress about footy this weekend. Darn souls.
Let's go.
Yep. For one of these two teams, it's their last quarter of footy this season. What are you doing?
I'm lining up the line.
Oh, mate. Priorities, mate. No, I'd walk home if I have to. I'd walk back to the hotel, mate. You're engrossed in the footy.
Point or goal? Goal. He's got this. Yeah. Put distance between them and the D's. I sure can.
Melbourne are in big, big trouble right now. They need to pull something out very quickly.
Charlie Cameron to possibly seal the game here. They're finishing all over the top of them. Oh, watch out! Watch out!
They've got another. And surely they're into the prelim now. I don't see the D's stopping this. Score review. Wait a minute.
How can you overturn anything based on any of that data and evidence just there? Only off hands. They should get a goal here. Cozzy will get a goal.
Come on, goal, goal, goal.
Oh, poster! Oh. When you could least afford it, Cozzy. You've done all the hard work. Cozzy.
The rest is going to them, man.
Yeah, the dribbler, Cozzy. Just slot it from there. Oh, Cozzy. Oh, they're going to get a goal here.
Get it.
Do not tell me. The late surge.
Let's go.
That's the game.
That's it, Melbourne in now.
We are pride of Brisbane County. We'll roar on, blue and gold. We will always fight. Brisbane march on to the prelim to face Geelong and knock Melbourne out in back-to-back sets. Can you believe it? What a game, what a final series, I'm going to continue to say it. Insane. And, to the core, the Lions, Brisbane Lions, will kick the winning score. You'll hear a mighty roar. You'll hear a mighty roar. Woo! What an effort, what a victory. They're into a prelim. Jubilation. I'll be back here next week. Geelong v Brisbane. Unbelievable. A famous win for the Brisbane Lions at the G, where they haven't had the best record, but that didn't matter today. Well, that's one prelim sorted. On to tomorrow's prelim. Winner of Collingwood Freo takes on the mighty Swans. Catch you then.